This tutorial was created thanks to my Patreon supporters. If you like my work, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Hello everyone, welcome to my painting tutorial. In this movie I will show you how to paint Eldar Harlequins. I started by removing the parts from their sprues, I cleaned the mold lines and mounted the parts on toothpicks in order to paint them separately. The first plan was pretty simple, applying white primer, drawing a diamond pattern and filling the fields with blue and red paint. I decided to use a micron pen for drawing the pattern. It would be much easier than painting it with paint and a brush. But painting straight parallel lines on curvy surface wasn't simple. Definitely, it wasn't quality I wanted to achieve. In addition, using this method for painting the diamond pattern on legs or arms seemed out to be impossible. The first painting plan was a total fail. Then I decided to apply black primer and paint the pattern using a piece of mesh. I used nylon mosquito mesh and metal mosquito mesh. As you see, squeezing mesh changes squares to diamonds. Nylon mosquito mesh is better for painting small parts like arms and legs, while metal mosquito mesh is perfect for painting bigger surfaces like coats or torsos. From this point, painting was just applying colors to the parts. I applied white primer to the masks and then secured them with satin varnish. I applied ultramarine blue oil wash to the mask. After 30 minutes, I removed the filter with a piece of cotton. I added highlights to the ribbons. I also added some German grey to the black parts in order to highlighting them. The last step was assembling the miniatures. The finished models look like this.
Thank you for watching, please fast attack the like button, leave a tactical comment below and join the elite ranks by subscribing this channel.